Alam nyo ba na may bagong material na mas maganda, mas matibay, at mas technologically advanced kaysa sa CHB? Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Ako po si Joanne Muller and this is the GT Stoneworks Story. Today, we will be talking to Mr. Lawrence Yu, one of the managing partners of Aerkrete Blocks and Panels. He will tell us about Aerkrete Autoclaved Aerated Concrete Blocks or AAC and why he believes that this product will be the next big thing in the Philippine construction industry. Good morning, Sir Lawrence.
Good morning.
It's great to have you here this morning.
It's a privilege.
Thank you, sir. So, really excited to know more about Aerkrete AAC Blocks. But before we begin, we'd like to know more about yourself and of course, Aerkrete.
I'm Lawrence Yu. I'm one of the managing partners of 968 Trading. This company has been engaged in the cement distribution business for over 18 years. Our goal is to make Aerkrete the brand of choice for builders, developers, owners, and designers.
So, sir, what are AAC blocks and how are they better than concrete hollow blocks?
Okay, Aerkrete AAC blocks are generally known as autoclaved aerated concrete, AAC for short. It's a precast foam concrete that's around 70% lighter than a traditional hollow block wall system. AAC was invented in Sweden in the 1920s. And it has since been used all across the world for the last 92 years. So this innovative and time-tested building material has recently been making significant strides here in our construction industry simply because it offers so many benefits over the traditional hollow blocks or CHB. To name a few, so, Aerkrete AAC is lightweight.
So, kasi sir, ang alam ko sa concrete hollow blocks is medyo mabigat siya and hindi ko siya ganun kaya buhatin ng ako lang. So, in your product, mabilis siyang buhatin. So, kaya ko siyang buhatin, right?
Yes, kasi Aerkrete AAC is around 70% lighter than concrete or the traditional hollow block na wall system pag naitayo mo na.
Okay.
So, 70% lighter means around 10 kilos lang ang isang piraso ng 4-inch na AAC. Kayang-kayang buhatin ng isang babae.
Okay.
AAC has better fire and seismic resistance. AAC provides superior sound and thermal insulation. AAC has high compressive strength, it ranging from 500 to 700 PSI. And AAC also is machine cut.
Ito sir, yung sa mga normal small contractors, like hindi sila ganun karaming equipments, madali ba nila itong maikat?
Yes, Aerkrete AAC is very workable. Pwede mo siyang ikat nail shape even with common construction tools. O hindi siya maselan. You don't need to buy special tools na mamahalin,
yes,
just to be able to install AAC blocks. Another benefit of Aerkrete AC over CHB is the housekeeping cost. We are able to minimize housekeeping cost by using AAC kasi for one, nami-minimize natin yung dumi sa site.
So it sounds like sir na advanced ang technology ng Aerkrete AAC blocks. Gusto po namin malaman kung paano siya ginagawa. Pwede niyong ikwento yung process?
Okay. Yan din ang first impression ko when I heard of AAC, no? Sa pangalan pa lang, autoclaved aerated concrete. Sabi ko, napaka-complicated,
yes,
yata na itong product na to. Pero as it turns out, napaka-simple pa lang ang gawin. So, I'll give you a brief run-through of the process of making AAC. There are only 5 basic ingredients in making AAC. Namely, cement, gypsum, lime, silica sand, and a foaming agent.
So, ito ba, sir, yung actual natin na
yes,
size?
Yes. Okay. Kung mapasok siya sa machine, grayish pa siya. Once it is cured, after applying high heat and pressure, nagiging puti na siya.
Okay.
So, ito yung makikita mo na cured na siya dahil pumuti na siya. Hindi na siya yung cement ang itsura.
Okay. So, Sir Lawrence, sa ngayon po kasi, CHB na ang nakasanayan ng ating mga builders and contractors. Dapat po ba silang mag-switch sa AAC?
Definitely. Na-mention ko na earlier, all the benefits that AAC has over CHB. So that alone should make builders switch to the use of AAC over the traditional hollow block. But I'll give you 5 more reasons why builders should switch to the Aerkrete brand of AAC. Because like I say, not all AAC brands are created equal. So to give you 5 reasons, first, Aerkrete AAC is world class. It's being exported to over 30 countries since 2011. Okay. Next, Aerkrete AAC only uses the highest grade of silica sand. Third reason, Aerkrete brand is the only brand with a local seismic test conducted by a quadruple A contractor. And the fourth reason, Aerkrete AAC has a complete set of test certificates done by highly reputable institutions. And lastly, which is the most important reason why builders should switch to Aerkrete brand of AAC, we always strive to create strong relationships with customers by providing service with integrity. So these are the main 5 reasons why builders should switch to Aerkrete AAC.
So ano yung mga projects na nagawa na natin?
So meron kaming residential, meron kaming warehouse, meron din kaming mga commercial buildings.
Okay, so basically from residential, high-rise condominiums, warehouses.
Yes.
Nagawa niyo na siya dito.
Opo, kasi wala pong pinipili ang Aerkrete AAC. Kahit saan applications pwede siya.
So Sir Lawrence, paano naman yung costing natin dito?
When you look at the total wall system, AAC is more cost effective than CHB because there are a lot of ways you can reduce cost by using AAC. Because all we need to finish the wall system is skim coat. Skim coat lessens the cracking problems kasi meron siyang special adhesion components that make it adhere better to AAC.
Okay, sir. Meron pang isang factor. Narinig ko rin kasi yung time. Kasi normally sa iba na nagpapatayo ng residential, di ba? Gusto nila mabilisan.
Yes.
So, i-compare lang natin, sir, yung time na masisave nila pag AAC ang ginamit nila.
Okay. Sa traditional CHB system kasi, for every section ng wall, kailangan mo ng 2 laborers. 1 skilled and 1 helper.
Okay.
So, for example, simple wall section lang siya. Walang stiffener, walang beam. You only need 1 mason. So doon pa lang, you require less manpower. And yung 1 mason na yon, nakaka-complete siya ng at least 8 square meters a day.
Pero Sir Lawrence, kamusta naman ang installation ng Aerkrete AAC blocks? Madali ba itong matutunan?
Mas madali ang pag-install ng AAC blocks na matutunan kaysa CHB. Base sa mga feedback ng aming mga customers, it takes less skill to install with AAC than CHB. So napakadaling idikit, magpa-form ka lang ng running band using our adhesive. Saka thin bed lang ang gagamitin mo, 2 to 3 mm lang ang i-spread mong adhesive in between joints. And then while installing the blocks, kailangan mo lang siyang idikit sa columns for reinforcement by using L brackets or dowels. Ganun po kasimple ang basics ng AAC installation.
So sir, halimbawa meron tayong mga gusto na magpaturo yung mga contractors na residential yung mga ginagawa nila. Meron ba tayong seminar para turuan sila kung paano?
Usually, we provide on-site technical assistance or supervision. Usually, an hour or 2 lang is enough to teach them the basics of AAC installation. Tapos yung mga mas mahihirap, like for example, maglalagay ka ng mga door frame or window frame, Pinapakitaan lang namin ng mga diagrams kung paano i-install yung mga frames na kukuha agad nila kasi hindi siya malayo sa pag-install din ng mga frames sa CHB wall system. So there are a lot of similarities. So it's very easy to teach them.
Meron din kasi sir na iba na sila-sila na lang din yung nag-aayos ng bahay nila. Kasi yung iba, lalaki, marunong, sa
yes.
carpentry,
yes.
sila na yung gagawa.
Yes.
So basically sila, kaya rin nilang gawin na sila ang magkabit.
Kayang-kaya, mas kakayanin pa nila kaysa pag gumamit ka ng CHB. Mas mahirap talaga gumamit ng CHB. Dahil, for example, after 1 meter na height, papatigasin mo muna yung
yes.
fill sa loob bago ka mag-continue. Tapos lalagyan mo pa siya ng mga steel reinforcement at prescribed distances, ganon. Sa AAC, mas simple talaga.
Sir Lawrence, one of the exciting things we would like to share is that all GT Stoneworks wall finishing products are compatible with Aerkrete AAC blocks.
Yes, I completely agree with that. We validated the lab test you conducted and we were able to confirm that all the GT Stone wall finishing products have excellent adhesion and provide superior protection to Aerkrete AAC walls. During these times, homeowners, contractors, and developers are all searching for ways to reduce the total project cost. I believe AAC is in the best position to provide a solution to this by reducing design cost, reducing labor cost, shortening construction time, and minimizing on-site debris and wastage. There's no other time but now to switch to AAC wall systems. But let me remind you, not all AACs are created equal. Go for the Aerkrete brand.
Thank you so much, Sir Lawrence, for your time. We learned so many things about your product, about Aerkrete AAC blocks. I know this is the next big thing in the construction industry.
It's been a pleasure, and I look forward to a lasting relationship with GT Stoneworks.
So, with Aerkrete blocks, builders get a very good construction material backed by the most advanced building technology. And then they can enhance the walls and make it beautiful pa with GT Stoneworks manufactured stone wall cladding. There are 75 beautiful designs to choose from, with more coming soon.